Well, today's definitely, you know, this is paramount for the beginning. This is like the beginning to our professional training and development, and I feel like everyone will feel like they're actually going to be a doctor after today, getting the white coat, and so it's a really amazing experience.
Like graduation all over again. I'm excited because I feel like, you know, I've finally kind of accomplished something, even though I'm just starting, but I don't know, I'm excited.
And I am truly delighted to welcome our entering medical class and your family members and friends who are here today to Hershey and to the Penn State family.
Hershey because I felt like the institution had the same values as I'm used to. I'm from a small town, so this is definitely my kind of hometown setting, and I really do value the fact that their faculty is so involved with the students.
Joe Andrew, Lancome College, Reciting, Pennsylvania.
Alice Knox, Carnegie Mellon University, Williamsburg.
I'm looking forward to definitely getting in the clinic, getting some hands-on experience, and being in the ER.
This is written by all that I hold highest. I promise my patients confidence, integrity, candor, personal commitment to their best interests, compassion, and absolute discretion and confidentiality within the law. I shall do by my patients as I will be done by, shall attain consequences.
I know medical school is going to be very challenging, but I'm very excited that I'm finally fulfilling my lifelong dream of becoming a physician.